By now, you've probably already heard about Ethereum 2.0, but what exactly is it? Well, it's essentially an upgrade of the Ethereum network. Ethereum is switching from its older proof-of-work consensus model to a proof-of-stake model. The main purpose of this move is to increase Ethereum's capacity for transactions, reduce gas fees, and make the network more sustainable, but it also comes with other benefits. The new proof-of-stake model allows Ethereum holders to stake their tokens into stake pools that will earn rewards and grow their holdings over time, aka they can now make passive income from Ethereum. Based on these changes and the benefits they bring, the Ethereum network will become more accessible to a wider range of users and projects, and hence Ethereum's price is anticipated to go up once 2.0 successfully launches. Do you need to convert your current Ethereum tokens to version 2? Actually, no. Ethereum 2.0 is just an upgrade of the network, so your tokens will still work fine. When is Ethereum 2.0 launching? The short answer is 2022, which is this year. Now, here are the specifics. Ethereum 2.0 is actually being launched in three phases. The first phase, which was already launched in December 2020, introduced something called the Beacon Chain. The Beacon Chain is essentially a new proof-of-stake blockchain that Ethereum's current chain will eventually merge with. The second phase is called the merge. This is where the existing Ethereum network will merge with the Beacon Chain that was released in phase zero. The merge represents Ethereum's official shift to the proof-of-stake consensus model. Once this merge happens, Ethereum holders will be able to stake their Ethereum tokens and earn rewards. This phase is expected to launch in the first quarter of 2022. Although no specific date has been provided. The third phase implements something known as sharding, which will enable the Ethereum network to handle a larger number of transactions per second. According to one of the founders of Ethereum, the Ethereum network will be able to handle up to 100,000 transactions per second once this phase is complete, which is a huge increase from the current 13 to 16 transactions per second that Ethereum handles now. Based on the timeline we have, this third phase will also be launched in 2022 after the completion of the second phase, but there is no specific date for its completion either. Rough estimates put it around the second quarter of 2022. So that is the timeline. You can also check out the description box of this video for links to my crypto trading courses, as well as my one-on-one crypto mentorship program. Thank you for watching, and God bless your hustle.